Oi, oi, oi. Welcome back, lads and ladies, to the channel HTHAZE.
HTHAZE. That hot ass breath. I can smell them fish and chips from across the pond, baby. Welcome back. Okay, I'll stop. Welcome back and welcome to HTHAZE. My name is Troy, and my friends like to call me engaged to be married in less than 3 weeks, dude. But apparently, Adele
has different plans for me.
Over the past few days, Adele has taken the world by storm by finally re-logging into her social media. But she's also announced her forthcoming album, 30, to be dropped on November 19th, 2021, less than a month away. And not only is this her forthcoming album, but it's also her fourth studio album, documenting the singer's recent divorce from Simon Konecki, I believe. Am I saying that right? Probably not, but you know what? Who cares? She goes on to say that not only will the album be covering most of the separation between the two, but she'll also be touching on her journey as a mother, as well as her scrutiny of the fame she's had since her first album, 18. Rolling in the deep? More like rolling in the memories. So it looks like this song is produced by an American producer, musician, and writer, Greg Kirsten. Greg has seemingly worked with Adele before on Hello, as well as Kendrick Lamar, Zayn, Sia, and Halsey. It says on Genius that Easy On Me marks Adele's return after 6 years, dude. Whoa! What was I doing 6 years ago? I think I was just starting college. Easy On Me? More like hard on my hairline. So the song is clocking in at about 30 minutes, what the fuck? So the song is clocking in at 3 minutes and 44 seconds, and the cover art is a beautiful profile of Miss Adele herself. The silhouette looks nice.
Crispy clean.
The hair, the makeup, the lashes, all looking very nice, loving the little blurry background. I feel like Adele is always serving face. Her face card is never declined on her cover art. Look at this, clearly she knows exactly how to evoke those fan emotions, baby. Having Adele's face on each one of her projects also kind of reminds me a little bit of those like photo projects that people do where they take like a picture of themselves like every single day for like 2 years or something like that. I feel like if she keeps this up, we could potentially see Adele grow up through her own albums as she gets into like senior citizen age. So before we get this thing started, why don't we just go ahead and get this out of the way? Like the video, subscribe down below, click the bell notification to be notified whenever I post new videos, as well as the Patreon for exclusive uncut content. There is one more thing that I have to address a little bit more seriously before we get started on listening to this brand new track from Adele. And that is the Pepa Pig slander. I saw the live stream. I saw the shade. I heard it with my own two earlobes.
Am I gonna collab with Pepa Pig?
No.
Hating on your own British community. What do you think you're doing, Adele? Barking up the wrong tree, that's what. Or maybe I should say oinking up the wrong tree. All I'm gonna say from this point on is that if we don't see a proper apology from Adele to Pepa, I am boycotting this album. And that's all I'm gonna say about that. Let's get into it. Easy On Me. Grab your headphones and let's dive on in. Oh, the piano. Oh, yes. If it's just her and piano, I will be completely happy. That is what I want.
There ain't no gold in this river that I've been washing my hands in forever.
Oh, she's washing her hands. She's COVID. She's COVID sensitive.
Hope, but I can't bring myself to swim when
bring me back.
Didn't get the chance to feel the world around me.
Oh.
I had no time to choose.
her vocals.
What I chose to do.
What'd you choose?
So go easy on me.
My God, her head voice is beautiful. God, I just miss how she sings so much.
There ain't no
oh, are you bringing in some drums? Back and forth. Oh, the tension.
Oh, help me, baby.
Oh my God, I'm living.
Oh.
I won't sing, I'm sorry.
So go.
Oh. Oh, she's toying with us. She's going back and forth. Oh. Get out of here! Come on!
What I chose to do. So go easy on me.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Y'all. Oh. Oh, ma'am. It feels so good. Oh! I have like legitimately forgot how strong of a vocalist she is, dude. I'm sorry. I want to formally apologize. I forgot that Adele owned the pop ballad. Oh my God. The first little part that just completely wrapped around my little pop brain when she's ending that first verse and she's going back and forth between these two notes and it's like oh and it just builds oh dun, dun. Like oh it just builds into something so beautiful and it's an incredible way that not only she mimics the piano line but also in doing so by flipping between these two notes just the she builds this tension, and then in the... Like, that is such an incredible motif to include in between the verse and the chorus. Impeccable songwriting, impeccable penmanship. Can we talk about some of these lyrics? Can we bust out the pen game really quick? In the second verse, she says, "There ain't no room for things to change. When we're both so deep stuck in our ways, you can't deny how hard... I've tried. I changed who I was to put you both first. But now I give up." In order to make the relationship work, she changed who she was to not only fit her ex-husband, but also her child that she has. Breaching the whole complicated situation in that chorus by saying, "Go easy on me, baby. I was still a child. Didn't get a chance to feel the world around me. Had no time to choose what I choose to do. So go easy on me." Oh, it just sounds like a plead, a beg to her partner to understand and to be nicer to her in the situations because being a mother is just the hardest job in the world. Oh my God. Adele, I cannot wait for this album. I'm tearing up. Look at these lyrics right now. In the bridge. Oh,
the bridge.
"I had good intentions. I had the highest hopes. I know right now it probably doesn't even show. Oh, because she's so worn down by the time and time again, this river flowing over her, this constant change in who she feels like, who she was, just to make the relationship work." Bitch, what? Beautiful penmanship, beautiful production. I love when the drums kick in. She gets that little bit of that motion in there and you can't help but rock with it. you can hear a four on the floor beat, just a little bit of like a kick here and there, and you can just vibe, and it's there. The feeling and the emotion is all in there. Drop a comment. Let me know how you feel about this song, because I am honestly in love with it. This is phenomenal. I cannot wait for the album on the 19th. I am going to be crying my eyes out to this thing, and I hope you guys are going to be right there with me. All right, guys, thanks for hanging. That's a wrap for me. And as always, stay happy, healthy, and strong, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.